जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम कंचन हियर, योर इंग्लिश टीचर. दिस टाइम आई हैव टेकन नोटिस राइटिंग, हाउ टू राइट नोटिस राइटिंग. सो क्वेश्चन इज हियर, यू आर रिचा रचित, प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द वेलनेस सेल ऑफ योर स्कूल. यू डिसाइड टू ऑर्गेनाइज अ वर्कशॉप टू रेज अवेयरनेस ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ मेंटल हेल्थ. सो this workshop would be conducted by the school counselor. So write a notice in about 50 words informing the students of class 11th 12th about the workshop. So first we mention institution's name in block letters in capital letter, and below that we mention notice. So it must be clear and it must be in block letters. So to the left side we mention date, months must be written in alphabetically, and then so after date we mention the title, means topic of the notice, as here workshop on mental health awareness. So we start with the third person. All the students of class 11th 12th are informed that our school counselor has organized a workshop on mental health awareness, and the duration of the workshop will be 2 hours, and it will be held in the school auditorium on 20th Feb 2021 from 11 to 1. So we will mention the date of the organization when the function will be conducted. So we mention that, and also the duration and the timing must. So all interested students who want to attend the workshop should give their names to the undersigned by 16th, means it must be also mentioned that when they have to submit their consent form. So here to the left side, to the below, in the last we mention designation, and before that we mention name. So girl students will write Richa and boy students will write Rachit, and make a box. So you have to put the notice in a box. In this way you have to write this. It must be in about 50 words that has been given in your question. Okay, thank you students, and Jai Hind.